A toxic mess along the banks of the Hudson River.
It's a chemical on top of a chemical.
But are residents in danger?
And the smell over there, it makes you want to vomit.
The I-team went right to the EPA to get some answers.
Watch live at 6 or on the NBC4 app.